Oh my god, Danny, we have a test tomorrow. What are you doing, Danny? Buddy, we have a test tomorrow.
Okay, what's up?
We have a test tomorrow on the Colombian exchange.
The what? Don't sell your dreams so soon.
So, you really don't know about the Colombian Exchange?
The Hungarian Enrage?
No, the Colombian Exchange.
The Somalian Rampage?
The Colombian Exchange. That was the unintentional exchange of plants, animals, diseases, and technologies between the new and old world.
After Columbus's voyages, two worlds that have previously not been in contact with each other came into contact with each other.
There's no real time frame for the Colombian Exchange. It starts in the year 1492 and goes throughout the 15th and 16th century.
It specifically ranged from the Americas to Africa to Asia and Europe.
The Colombian Exchange had many different effects. Some of the effects were the Aztecs and Incas both were conquered by disease, guns, and superior technology. Millions of Native American died from British brought diseases. African slaves were imported from Africa to the American colonies. And cash crops became a main form of the economy.
Some more effects. Food choices expanded worldwide. European culture changed language and religion of Latin America. Also, blending of Native American, European, and African ethnic groups.
Some specific things exchanged in the Colombian Exchange from Europe to America were rice, pigs, and lilacs. And from America to Europe were pineapples, rubber, and peanuts. The Colombian Exchange was a hugely important event in American history as it has changed history throughout the world, and it has even affected our time right now, today, in extreme ways.
Put your head on my shoulder.
I made it again, Danny. You need to stop.